Betco has a range of products approved by the EPA for use in electrostatic sprayers. The steps shown in this video will provide a tutorial on how to prepare disinfectants for use with any electrostatic sprayer. Disinfection should not take the place of general area cleaning. Pre-clean by wiping down all surfaces with a general cleaning product to remove soils. Before using an electrostatic sprayer, be sure to read the manufacturer's instructions, as well as the disinfectant product label and SDS. Determine, select, and wear the appropriate PPE as listed on the disinfectant product label or SDS. Pour the disinfectant into the sprayer. If the chemical is a concentrate, be sure to follow the recommended dilution guidelines before adding to the sprayer. Follow the directions on the sprayer to prime the unit and have it ready for application. Close the entrance to the space and post a Do Not Enter sign on the door. Verify there are no occupants or animals in the space that is to be sprayed. Turn the electrostatic sprayer on. If the sprayer has an option to change nozzles and adjust particle size, consult the specific disinfectant label for guidance on proper particle size. Position the sprayer in the back corner of the space to be sprayed. Apply the disinfectant evenly, 2 to 3 feet from the hard, non-porous, inanimate surface. Make sure to wet the surface consistently and thoroughly. When applying the solution with this technology, make sure you move at a steady pace to ensure the surfaces are thoroughly covered. Apply the disinfectant solution using slow sweeping motions across the surfaces, and allow the spray to overlap when moving to the next section. Follow a continuous path through the room at a smooth pace, moving backward toward the door, spraying away from your body and not walking into the spray. All surfaces must remain wet for the amount of time listed on the product label. Wipe, rinse, or allow surfaces to air dry after time is up. Allow the treated room to remain unoccupied for 15 minutes before re-entering. After use, follow the directions on the sprayer to clean the system and prepare it for storage. Remove the Do Not Enter sign and store it away for the next application. Save time and money disinfecting large surface areas, hard-to-reach spaces, and high-touch areas with Betco disinfectant products. For more information, call 888-GO-BETCO, contact your local regional manager, or visit betco.com.